Scranton students can expect to see an increase in security due to what the district is calling an increase in violence. The district says there's been an uptick in fighting and threats of violence between students at West Scranton schools and Memorial Stadium. The district says it's now adding security to West Scranton High and West Scranton Intermediate, as well as at the stadium.